Adult Dyslexia. Dyslexia Help. How to live as a dyslexic. Learning strategies and tools to succeed as a special person. New version. Written by Brenda Casey. Narrated by Erika Mary. What is dyslexia in adults? Dyslexia is a gaining knowledge of disorder that could motivate and move many difficulties, which includes issues with analyzing and writing. Humans with dyslexia have hassle matching the letters they examine to the sounds that the letters make. Dyslexia is typically identified in youth, so many dyslexia guides focus on assisting children to control symptoms of this condition. But dyslexia regularly maintains into maturity. A few children with dyslexia aren't recognized until they attain maturity, while the few diagnosed as adults find that their signs and symptoms trade as they age. Some facts on dyslexia in adults. Dyslexia is part of a collection of conditions known as particular learning difficulties. It's far an exceptionally variable and private ailment. Dyslexia may be a set of issues instead of merely one. Treatment focuses on assisting a person triumph over their particular demanding situation. What is dyslexia? Dyslexia may additionally affect reading and writing, and may also make gaining knowledge of or studying extra tough. A number of the challenges as a result of dyslexia affect particular factors of someone getting to know but not learning as a whole. Many humans with dyslexia produce others getting to know problems or neurological issues. Each adult and youngster with dyslexia from time to time has interest deficit hyperactivity disease, or attention deficit hyperactivity disease, or dyspraxia. Dyspraxia usually is a notion of being an ailment that reasons clumsiness and negative coordination. However, this isn't the case. Even as it can cause such symptoms in some human beings, it additionally motivates a number of other issues, together with problems with processing statistics, agency, and social abilities. Is dyslexia specific in adults? Though trouble studying is an indicator of dyslexia, mainly in youngsters, most adults with dyslexia can read and have devised strategies for coping with their reading difficulties. Adults with dyslexia may also be gifted a variety of different traits, and they could also have some problem with memory. People with dyslexia do not, however, usually have any problem with vocabulary or speaking. Causes of dyslexia. Dyslexia is an umbrella period for an expansion of associated signs and symptoms. Exceptional people may additionally experience dyslexia for one-of-a-kind motives and in specific ways. A proper deal of research shows that the basic supply of dyslexia is something called a phonological deficit. Phonology is the connection between speech sounds in a language. The phonological deficit may additionally explain why many adults with dyslexia have trouble breaking words down into smaller elements. A few mind imaging research recommends that this phonological deficit happens when the left hemisphere of the brain, which is associated with processing words and language. So, when a person with dyslexia reads, the left hemisphere of the brain does not work in the same manner as it does with someone who doesn't have dyslexia. The two regions of the brain can also communicate otherwise in people who have dyslexia. Dyslexia seems to run in families. What researchers no longer understand is that how genes affect the threat of dyslexia. For example, it's probably that precise threat elements in the environment prompt genes for dyslexia, or that a few illnesses trade the way the genes behave, leading to dyslexia. It is unclear whether or not genes alternate the structure of the mind, the way the brain tactics record, or whether something else reasons the mind to struggle with studying. Signs and symptoms of dyslexia in adults. Dyslexia can also make reading difficult. It can also make reading maps difficult, as both reading skills and spatial reasoning may be affected. Adults with dyslexia frequently have a wide variety of non-specific mental fitness, emotional, and recollection problems. They may have low self-esteem, feel disgraced, humiliated, or lack self-confidence in their ability to carry out certain tasks. They will appear distinctly shrewd or score well on intelligence checks, but underperform at work or college. Other signs consist of visual problems in studying. Adults with dyslexia can be relatively sensitive to glare or shading on the paper or words. Adjustments in a font, color, or different traits of the terms can also make it harder for adults with dyslexia to read. Problem focusing while analyzing. Adults with dyslexia may additionally frequently lose their location, experience like the words are transferring or jumbled or blurry, or discover that studying is very stressful. Difficulty with written verbal exchange or assessments. For example, an adult with dyslexia might be especially fine at their position, however, they're reluctant to take a look at any written or do a lot of written communication. They may discover that coworkers or management who reads their reviews or offer them different communications via the written word have trouble understanding them. Trouble writing down messages or reports. Adults with dyslexia can also overlook what they were writing, conflict to comply with a train of thought, or incorrectly transcribe a word. They may be confused between left and right, or otherwise struggle with spatial reasoning. For example, a person with dyslexia may additionally have a hassle reading a map, mainly if the plan incorporates written phrases. Signs and symptoms of dyslexia in children. Young children with dyslexia have a hard time detecting words that rhyme. They'll mispronounce phrases, and they won't have the ability to speak successfully until well into their preschool years. They usually have a problem sounding out phrases and may not read till after their friends do. They'll reverse similar letters, along with the lowercase b and d, and make it hard for others to recognize their writing, undermining their capability to be able to write even simple phrases. What are the remedies? Treatments for adult dyslexia might also include studying, writing, and phonology exercises. Dyslexia is treatable, however, not curable. But more than a few remedies and healing procedures are available which can assist people with dyslexia. Some medications can enhance signs of a number of the situations people with dyslexia can have, for example, ADHD. However, there is no medicine currently accepted for treating dyslexia by itself. Although no unique remedy can solve dyslexia completely, a few people can locate their symptoms and improve them with time. The remedy for dyslexia begins with the right prognosis. Knowing that the hassle is due to dyslexia can assist some adults with dyslexia to sense better their difficulties and find appropriate solutions. Different elements that could help a person with dyslexia encompass elemental and environmental factors. Being in a supportive environment would possibly assist someone with dyslexia across any circumstance. For example, imparting alternative methods of verbal exchange or gaining knowledge can help a person with dyslexia carry out tasks better and analyze things without difficulty. In many countries, people with dyslexia get a hold of instructional and workplace reports. Within the USA, for example, the Individuals with Disabilities Act, the ADA, protects employees from discrimination for dyslexia and other disabilities. Sensible and way-of-life factors. Reading, vocabulary, and phonology exercises, plus different supportive techniques, are frequently useful. Once in a while, particular fonts may make it simpler for people with dyslexia to read. Some people with dyslexia say that lifestyle adjustments or remedies, along with musical therapy, help. Takeaway. Dyslexia may be frustrating, however, it does no longer prevent a person from leading a fulfilling and successful life.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.